Who do you think is going to win that one?
Disaster, hands down. Just beast.
I'm excited to see Disaster versus Cortez.
This motherfucker, why would he even test? He thought he could do good if he crosses from east to west, and all he had to do was to come here wearing conceited vest.
It's kind of a toss-up because, Disaster just coming off of a battle, so I don't know how serious he's going to take it. Cortez is preparing for a minute, so I'm going to have to lean with Cortez a little bit on this one.
Speaking of dirt, you called me an apple farmer last round, and my feelings were hurt. But I guess since I'm from the rotten apple, you think I'd be easy pickings and you plant to pocket, but I'm raising two pears that can arrange and bury you unless them grapes can squash
you. Probably Lexi Cadillac Ron, just because of a good laugh.
Yeah, who do you think is going to win that one?
Cadillac Ron. He's a beast right now.
You're a baby, Lex. You wouldn't get the gist of my references, but expect your chick could get the jizz if I didn't care where I left my kid.
Honestly, I'm really excited to see Valfather versus Young B the Future, because they're two cats that we've been developing to prove yourself and doing a lot of work with on the other that cats haven't seen yet. They're both incredible talents. Valfather's from Oakland, Young B's from Southern Cali. They're both like really, I think, going to be making a lot of noise in the next year, so I'm proud to be able to really exhibit them tonight, you know?
You should pay up, this a wild slaughter. You better stay up, I'll put them 40 cows on you. When you sleep, I'll reach intentionally while you lay up. Now that'd be foul, father.
I slice your legs and tie your hands. Get your face and fouls rolling. Then see how many shits you can eat without chewing. Then see how many hits you can take without bruising. Then see how many clicks you can take without snoozing.
I'm looking forward to mostly the Source and Deadman, because I've battled Deadman and I've known Kuma since I've been battling.
I bet my life two times you ain't gonna win this. Yeah, you'll swing and you'll miss, but I aim for the fences. So beg for forgiveness, cause bitch, my pop passing is the only time a Deadman gave me the business.
Get my buck with the metal, it ain't cheap for a dollar. Ill-Max should've warned you, we stay with them llamas. Battle cocky and this leg getting slaughtered. Now I can say I son Bobby and Peter. I'm the Brady Bunch father.
Just this entire card is so sick. I mean, you have Rum Nitty versus A.B. Hoggish on the undercard.
Hey, what's your chest, little nigga? Step up your vocal projection. I'm too energetic for that slow flow. I mean, you punchline wavy, but your cadence is lazy. That's a no-go. I'm live in the flesh. I wish he would get crazy. Bet he won't, though, because we get busy. My bugs don't harm anybody. Get every bone broke.
I think Daylight versus KG the Poet and J-Pro versus JC are going to be two of the best battles of the night.
See, I do what they call calm right, and I'm part lion and part light. And if I smack this nigga, he going to take flight. This motherfucking hand is a palm pipe. You ain't a bad boy, you just a business fan. I'll leave your headquarters like a businessman. You gonna feel like you got hit with a Sonny Liston hand. One click will expose your heart like Instagram.
To the battle, yo, Daylight, most fascinating artist in the world.
Superhero status?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
He's genius. He's so fun, he's talented. I love him dissecting his rhymes, you know.
I never saw Daylight battle. Never seen him battle in person. He's next, right?
Two battles from now.
Okay, either way, I'm excited to see Daylight battle. I've been following him online. I mean, you know. Listen, I'm a sucker for pageantry. I liked wrestling in the 90s. I think battle raps deserve more pageantry, and Daylight has that. I'd like to see that, you know?
I guess I'm obligated to show your man is still nice. So today, I'll be Superman. No more Mr. Comedian ass. I tell Chris, let's rock, but see, before I arrow back to my roots, I showed y'all that I'm capable to black in every scene. A nigga sleep on me, I sleep on a nigga for real. That Martin Luther King, I had a better dream.
How you feeling about that heat in there? It's fucking crazy.
It's pretty intense, man. There's some dedicated ass fans here. Some of them include like very well-known artists like fucking Alchemist and Evidence behind me, you know what I mean? Like fucking Epic Mealtime homies here, fucking Dirt Nasties here. It's a lot. And then you got these hardcore fans getting in there fucking sweating bullets like it's a metal show and shit. Good shit.
I feel fantastic. Me and Deadman just put on a great fucking battle. I am so glad it's not judged, because it'll be too hard to call. great fucking show.
Classic.
It's so hot in here right now, I'm dying. I had a little brief like heat lapse of memory, you know what I'm saying? But fuck, man, great battle. Hats off to my dude, you know what I'm saying?
That was great, man. I'm glad it came out the way it came out. Me and the Source was swinging. This shit remind me of Thrilling Manila. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're praising our name. It's out there. Every round, we felt like we were going to die. But, you know, we came up through. He had his shit. I had my shit. The fans to the side. Shit, I'm happy about it.
Dave, how do you feel about your performance tonight?
I think we're flawless, you know what I'm saying? People said they're tired of the antics, the gimmicks, or whatever, so tonight, you know what I'm saying, I gave y'all what y'all asked me for now. This battle better get a billion views, because y'all asked for all bars, and I gave y'all all bars, no antics, no gimmicks, so, you know what I'm saying? It better be highly viewed. People that's watching the pay-per-view, I highly appreciate y'all's support, you know what I'm saying? Without y'all, we would be nobody, so thanks for the support, man, because the fans run the world, truly.
Thank you, you know what I'm saying, y'all, because the more y'all actually support, because you can just as easily find this on bootleg, you know what I'm saying, and I understand, you know, like, I know it's 2013 and that's part of the game, but if you actually take the time to support, it makes a big difference, because that's how we're funding these matches that are entertaining y'all, so I really appreciate y'all buying the pay-per-view, it makes a big difference.